things we do to get some fresh dried saddle. We have some fresh dried saddle here. So I'm going to show it to you. This is beautiful, young, dried saddle. We're going to use it for a wild mushroom calzone later on. Hold tight. So to harvest the dried saddle, we're going to use my outdoor kit number one. And we're going to put everything in a nice big paper bag. I'm going to try and choose the smallest, freshest one. So there's some really nice ones here. Falling off. You want to choose the tiniest one. We also found some fresh leeks, but we'll look for a bigger patch in just for the flowers. Okay. Yummy, sweet blueberry buds. White and tasty. Yellow violet. Partridge berry, trail snack. We have a large patch of leeks here, a few thousand in this whole area, and I'm just going to get 4 or 5 of them. Leave the rest for the farms.
What?
Oh, you want some jerky?
Yeah?
Nom 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 nom.
Huh? Good boy.
It'll go well with some scotch. Tastes sweet. Collecting some violets for our little salad for our calzone. Decided we'll make some tea for our calzone. Birch tea. Some black birch, we'll add some yellow to it, strip the leaves, and make a delicious tea later. Goodness. Oh. We found some salad leaves, so we're going to pick them to add to our wild salad. I'm not starting a fire right now, but might as well collect some good resource when we find it. Some yellow birch bark. Good fire starter. Now for the main ingredient for our salad, we'll collect some scum cabbage. Nah, just kidding. As pretty as these are, we won't collect them. Ollie probably peed on them in the past.
Violets. Yarrow. Wild leeks. Trout lily leaves, single malt Scotch Glendronach 15-year-old, dryad saddle, and yellow and black birch bark, birch twigs.
Better work quick. Let's add some more. Pepper. And my favorite, cumin.
Fresh Gouda.
That's a release the steam.